In this video, we are going to build a basic pedestrian detector for images and videos using OpenCV. Pedestrian detection is a very important area of research because it can enhance the functionality of a pedestrian protection system in self-driving cars. We can extract features like head, two arms, two legs, etc. from an image of a human body and pass them to train a machine learning model. After training, the model can be used to detect and track humans in images and video streams. However, OpenCV has a built-in method to detect pedestrians. It has a pre-trained hog histogram of oriented gradients plus linear SVM model to detect pedestrians in images and video streams. So what is histogram of oriented gradients? The algorithm checks directly surrounding pixels of every single pixel. The goal is to check how darker is the current pixel compared to the surrounding pixels. The algorithm draws an arrows showing the direction of the image getting darker. It repeats the process for each and every pixel in the image. At last, every pixel would be replaced by an arrow. These arrows are called gradients. These gradients show the flow of light from light to dark. By using these gradients, algorithms perform further analysis to learn more about the software requirements are OpenCV and iMutils. I have installed OpenCV Python and iMutils as well. You can see here. I have imported CV2 and iMutils. After that, let's make the first we will make the program to detect pedestrian as an image. The image I am using is, this is the image I am using it here for the program. Here, using the, CV2, I am reading the image from that location. And after that, I am using the iMutils to resize that image. Then I am detecting all the regions in the image that has a pedestrian inside it by using the detect multiscale method of the hog. Here, I am drawing the region in the image by using this for loop. Then, after that, I am showing the output image with, this is the output I am getting when I am using the image. This is the output I am getting. You can see it here. Now, let's make the program to detect pedestrian in a video. So that's what I am going to do. Again, I have to, import, we have already imported the necessary softwares. I am using, from CV2, see here I am initializing the hog person, that is the detector. Here I have initialized it. After that, from CV2, there is video capture. See, I am using, this is the video I am using here. So this is the video I am using for pedestrian detection. You can download a video from the internet and you can use it. This is the video I have downloaded. Fine. Yeah. So So we have the video. Then next time what I am doing is here detecting all the regions in the image that has a pedestrian inside that by using the detect multi-scale method of the hook. I am using it here. First I have read the video stream, and after that, you know, I am detecting all the regions in the image that has a pedestrian inside it. Then drawing the regions in the image by using the for loop. Then I am going to show the output image. So you can see here, this is the output. See, it is detecting the pedestrians. I am getting the output here. I can show you just 1 second. It is, see, you can see here, it is detecting the pedestrians in the video. This, then again, you can see here, 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 these are all. Then the next one, it is detecting here, here. Our program is detecting all the pedestrians who is crossing. Yeah, here, here, you can see the output here. The next person, yeah. So this is the outputs we are getting for this program. Oh, you can see it here. Yeah, fine. Now,